Hello everybody, welcome back to another Hollow Knight video. Last time we did the third Pantheon and beat Sly the Sage. In this episode we are going to be taking on this Pantheon, the fourth Pantheon, which you might has got a massive decrease in difficulty compared to the others. So let's just go straight ahead. Seek the pure god in the Pantheon of the Night. Okay, let's go. Oh god, what am I going to say this time? Oh gods of hallowness, graciously open the blah, 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 to this greatest of pantheons. Thy voices grow closer and thy resonance draws us even ever higher. Pray will we, attuned will we, until that spark of divine light shines from the deepest darks. And I feel like you might be able to do something based on Guardian. Dead. Simple. Now, who do we face next? I hear you cry. Well, of course, it's going to be Lost Kin. If you didn't get that, you're Lost Kin abilities. Literally just. Someone with eyes, or no. No eyes. Ow. The boss which in the pantheons I always seem to struggle Defender. Is he about to be smashed? I'll whip it. Okay, set on there. Easy. Boom. Now, sick. It's the failed champion. Now, after my beautiful plan of attack, I'm knowing how to dodge everything. Question is, who's next? I sense it being someone I don't like. Oh, hello. Ow.
They are mine.
Oh, this is gonna hit me. I knew it. Oh well. Okay, we'll be a bit less trouble than the last time we faced him.
They are mine!
Well, I wish every time I've done that easy. Oh right, yeah, okay. Who does that leave? Well, that only leaves one person who will know how to use your mathematics correctly. So, I actually love this place. I'm gonna be careful here. Thou approacheth a great and terrible god. Though its worldly body be bound and defiled, the glory of its pure form endures, ruler of this pantheon. Senna's power shall attune us to the greater still, a god of gods. Miguan, dost thou imagine thyself the equal of this god? Dost thou imagine thyself made in its image? Thou assume a similar shape, and the deep echo within thee seems familiar. Now, what thoughts are these? Thou so blasphemies in our mind. Wretch, begone, we pray that the god of nothing has silenced thee forever. Who could they be on about? Well. Welcome to. Easily. One of the best fights in the game. Pure vessel. This thing is no pushover. Our good Hollow Knight friend is set. He does two hearts. Every attack does two hearts. Honestly, you want to use all your advantages that you can to heal. It's weak. Oh, I didn't think that was going to hit me. I might be quite quiet during this fight. And I feel like I have good reason to... I didn't see him. Oh, I gotta just jump into that. Oh no. Well. When you die in these, you have to start all over from the beginning. So you know what that means. Oh, I'll see you all there. Right, let's have a take two against this person, shall we? What's the worst that can happen? Okay. If I don't make this attempt, I'm probably going to end the episode here. Thank you. that stupid for me. Oh my god, I am panicking. Oh. Oh, we did it. I was just thinking, imagine if he actually did something during that bit, then I'd actually be truly scared. Oh, he's dead. Oh. And I've timed that as per- Oh no, why have we got a cutscene? I don't need this right now. There's screaming. Bad, is it? 12 minutes 44. And because my dinner has arrived, I'm going to very quickly end this. So by jumping up a wall. I'll see you on the next one. Like, comment, and subscribe. Goodbye.